Sorry about that, y'all. Looks like I've been accidentally stopped the stream for about 10 minutes. It's not coming back up on Twitch though. So 1 second. There we go. Now it's back up on Twitch, I think. I had no clue what was happening there. My recording never stopped. But apparently I must have hit my I got hotkeys now for starting and stopping the stream, and I guess I accidentally clicked it. Sorry about that, y'all. But y'all didn't miss much. I was just rambling for 10 minutes. Connect the two streams, trying to find my way out of here again. So let me have a look down here. It'd be easier to tell my bearings from this area. That was interesting. Used my axe on accident and broke it. I do need to get out now and head back to the surface, get some of this iron cooking. Yeah, so it looks like I missed by accident about 10 minutes. Apologize for that, y'all. No idea what happened. Well, I know what happened. I pushed my hotkey on accident. I'll have to be a little bit more mindful about that in the future. It's an easy key to push, but I'm not sure when I pushed it. Or why. Again, I can trace when I pushed it, but I don't remember pushing it. So I gotta be a little bit mindful of that. So I guess this episode will be broken into two parts, but at least it wasn't for quality reasons this time, which I am very much happy about. Very much happy. It's one of the things I definitely recommend y'all. If y'all are looking into streaming for the first time and you want to stream on both YouTube and Twitch, definitely check out Streamlabs. Very happy with the service they rendered me when I needed help figuring this out. On how to get it to work. And it is a lot better pricing than you're gonna get anywhere else. I mean, I think it was $20 a month, and its competitor is Restream. And Restream, in order to use OBS, which is what Streamlabs uses, you have to pay upwards of $80-$90 a month. Like, that's just ridiculous. Like, come on. Now, of course, you can use the proprietary or prepare the built-in streamer service that Restream has, but the whole point of, in my opinion, of using a multi-stream service is to, just to get as much reach as you can when you're just beginning, and OBS is really, in my opinion, the best way to do that because it's a free program. And I don't know. It just seemed all kind of finicky to me and nonsensical. So definitely, I would definitely highly recommend Streamlabs to y'all. If you're looking to start out and are not keen on just using the just one or the other, Twitch or YouTube. Now, if you are intending to stream to just one source and you have a decent understanding of how this stuff works, then just get OBS just by itself because it's free and it works really great. It's even on Steam now. Super easy to use. But if you do want to stream to multiple sources, don't do, and you want to use OBS, that's an important detail. If you don't mind using Restream's own little streaming service or program, then I guess you can do that too, and it's a little bit cheaper for their most basic plan. But doesn't offer recording and things like that OBS does by default. But yeah, that's all you're gonna do is stream and don't care about recording it. And or if you do want to record it, that's the point, then get OBS. But if you do don't mind what tool you use to stream, and don't mind not having the ability to record at a good quality, then Restream, I guess, will work for you as well. If you want to stream to multiple sources. My words were all jumbled up there, I apologize. I'm not good at giving reviews. Simple summary of the ramble I just had. Get Streamlabs. It's good stuff. $20 a month. They have discounts if you pay for longer, which I might definitely do. I only paid for 20 months, or I only paid for 1 month for $20 this time. I definitely might get the year-long subscription though if I intend to keep doing this, because it's great quality, and I am super pleased with their service. Like, seriously, within it was I had an issue. It was like within 12 hours they had responded to me. Like, that's crazy. Can't get that in any other service. Let me go ahead and snaggle the coal out of these. They're going to the wrong one, unfortunately. That's all right, though. Chicken! All right. I'll just do the bottom four for now. Wait. That must be the new clicking thing I have. All right, we'll go ahead and put these two. So which of y'all is gonna get an aim, I wonder, today? Or not today, but next time. Tomorrow is gonna be Star Trek Online, potentially. I'm gonna keep sticking to that pattern. Might be fun to throw some other games in to the mix, but we will have to see on that. But right now that's the way it's looking, so. But all right, let me build some new tools now that I got a little bit more iron again. It's one of the songs that got me into Minecraft. Should probably sleep. And then I'm gonna take my dogs with me. We're gonna go hunt down some. They should teleport. Yep. We're gonna hunt down some coal from above ground veins. Ooh, hello. I don't want a creeper blowing up right now on my base. Oh, good. I realized I didn't want my dogs attacking the creeper and getting blown up. This ice is making this an interesting experience. What was that Enderman carrying? Okay, just a grass block. I was worried it was one of the pieces off my house. All right. Let's go on our adventure then. So, let's see. I'm just head this way. Grab some berries. Huh, can't jump in that. Don't hurt yourself, pupper. Have to kill some pigs or cows on my way to get them something to eat. Hey, what are you guys doing? I don't see any coal. Ooh, there might be some coal up in them there mountains. Foxy. I'll avoid the fox just in case my puppers attack it. I don't know how that will work. Oh, they won't. That's good. Little puppy. Alright, I already see some coal right away. Excellent. More coal over there as well. Look, it's a little bunny! Hello! That's adorable. Alright. Yeah, my brightness all the way up. Huh, coal looked different for some reason. Yeah, there's some some cows over there I can kill real quick to get my puppy some food. Coal we can on this mountainside, and then we'll get the on these mountains here, hopefully at least a stack or two. That's what I'm hoping for anyway, and then by the time we get back that iron should be cooked and we can put some cobblestone into the fires so that we can get some more stone for the stone brick floor. Oh, look, you presented yourself to me. Hey, come on guys. Come here. There you go. There you go. Sick it! Good puppies. Alright, whose tail's lowest? Your tail's up. Your tail's lowest. Come here, mate. Gotta do what you gotta do to feed your puppies. I think their tails are all up all the way. How's your tail? There we go. Okay. Oh, he could have used it actually. Parrots and the bats. Oh! Hi! Okay. We have an actual puppy now. Now I need 5 name tags. That's, interesting. And do this so the puppies don't get themselves hurt while I mine this. Now we gotta come up with 5 names now, y'all. Have to figure that out for me. See if we can find more coal. How much I got? Almost a stack. Almost a stack. It's excellent. There's some more up there, but I gotta be a little bit careful this ravine here so my puppies don't fall in. I love that, the water ravine. Oh, that's so cool. A little river going through. Canyon, that should be what it really is. Love that. Excellent. Now we got a stack. Let's keep going around the mountainside and see what we can find. Oh, you're so cute! Yes, you are. You know, I'm gonna make them a thumbnail. A little puppy. Come here, look at me. Look at me. There we go. A little puppy. Oh, don't run away. Get out of the grass. Come here. Gotta take a good shot of you. There we go. My little pupper. Maybe I'll make that today's thumbnail. I need to start taking thumbnails for these videos. Haven't been doing that at all. Just kind of been letting YouTube pick a frame and setting it as the thumbnail for this that scene. What time is it? It's getting later on. I definitely don't want to be out past dark. Yeah. Also like to just check my stream, make sure everything's still looking good over here. Appears that way. Awesome. Got a feeling I might end tonight's stream a little bit early, as I got a feeling I'm not going to be getting tons of people watching at all, or any new viewers, simply because it is the 4th of July. Happy birthday, by the way, America. But people will be with their families today, especially the later into the day you get, the more that'll be true. People start gathering together for dinner and fireworks and all that. So, some more coal. Excellent, eh? Never thought coal would be my most valuable resource. So I gotta find tons of gold, tons of iron, but heaven forbid I find some coal. And diamonds, I guess. I have found one diamond this entire game. Definitely not a speed run. This is so cool. I love the new biome generation. Just look at the shape of that mountain. That's so cool. The giant river is going through. Loving it. Some more coal. It's almost nighttime though, so I'll grab that coal so it'll be a little easier to reach. And then we'll head back. Kind of dark. That's all right. Is A-okay. Is there a place I can stand? Not really. Alright, I'll just float. Doesn't take that much longer to mine this. Can just imagine real life though, you're barely struggling to tread above the water and smacking at the roof with a pickaxe to get some coal. Who knows? I'm sure it's been done one time in history. All right, let's head back. Maybe I'll take a screenshot with the shaders on. Is that an igloo? That's an igloo. Oops. How quaint. I wonder whose igloo it is. Well, you know what? We'll spend the night here. Come in, puppies. Come on. Come on. Come inside. Come on, everybody. I want everybody inside. Good pupper. Come here. Where are you? Come on, you little rebellious mutt. Come on. Not gonna let me push you, huh? Over this way. Come on, come on in. There you go. Good boy. Alright. Everybody look at me. Alright, then I'm gonna turn on Seuss. I don't want to do it with me as Steve, but looks like the light's the same color either way. That will work. All right, that'll be a decent screenshot. Turn that back off. That'll be it for today's stream. Thank y'all so much for watching with me. I hope to be able to continue this on Wednesday. I had to think about what today was, Monday. That'll be the next stream for Minecraft. Tomorrow will be Star Trek Online. That tends to be my thing, is I'm kind of going every other until I start throwing some more games in there. But for now, it's just Minecraft and STO. Those are my two favorite games right now to play. And are the most stream-friendly. I do have some other ideas, like, I was thinking of giving the Elder Scrolls Online a look. I bought all the DLC a little bit ago, when it was on sale, and, don't know if it was the best decision, because I haven't actually played it yet, and so it seems kind of like a waste of money, but be good maybe to give it a try while I'm streaming on here. Mostly got to just play with friends, but none of my friends are playing it, so, you know, big sad. But either way, thank y'all so much for watching, and hope to see y'all next time. Peace, and have a great rest of your day. Bye for now.